What's up, Shady Crew? Back at it again with another reaction video. And today, we're going to react to one of Chris Webby's tracks. It's Sell Your Soul. He just dropped this, I think, just yesterday. Now, before I get into this, I want to say, I know that you guys have been looking for vids and wondering what has happened. For the past 2 days, I've been trying my hardest to do the Chiro Part 3 story, and they keep blocking it. So I've basically exhausted so much energy and time trying to get that vid out because it was the last part. But unfortunately, because of the stipulations that he's put on the track, it won't allow for me to react to it without a bunch of stops, a bunch of this, that, and the third. So, and that's not really our flow style. I like for you guys to be able to watch the vid with me and be able to react to it afterwards, versus stopping and going through and cutting in. But it is what it is, so we move on. But I wanted to make sure that I at least give you guys two vids because you do deserve that and more. Definitely are still, I am still working through the requested vids, so those will be dropping. Definitely this weekend will be Vid City. So we'll definitely be dropping a lot of vids. So definitely don't worry, stay tuned. Your vid is coming up. But anyways, let's get back to Webby. So Webby dropped this this new vid. It's called Sell Your Soul. Interested to see what it's about. So far, his Wednesday vids have absolutely been dope. A lot different than when we first heard Chris Webby and him going aggressively at those that he had great opinion about. So it's gonna be dope to see what angle he takes with this. I'm gonna stop talking. So without further ado, let's get into this video. And I got a commercial.
Why don't you sell your soul? Why don't you sell your soul? Why don't you sell your soul? Why don't you sell your soul?
Now. They've been telling me to sell my soul and shit, I'm down where hell is frozen. Till then, I'ma freak the booth and leak the truth and proof like I'm Edward Snowden. We ain't taking no melatonin. Night crawling up in this bitch, I'd love to get rich. But if you think that I'd sell my soul to get that, then suck on this dick. I'm a real one with an old soul, yeah. So smart with a cold heart. I been killing shit dolo till I'm counting money like Ozark. On my Jason Bateman, Walter White from Breaking Bad. Secure the bag to make a statement. Hulk smash till I break the pavement. From the underground up like I raised the basement. See, I'm in a game full of corporate greed. Everybody in it for their wants and needs. They're letting go of integrity just to be a celebrity, and it's not what I was born to be. I'm the people's champ, I took my chance, and now I'm on. See my numbers up, my crowd is strong. In a game full of hot today, gone tomorrow. Rappers who will not be around for long. I outlast them, that and out rap them. Seen the dark days, but now the clouds passing. Still independent, still I found passion, and smashing these motherfuckers down to fragments. Metaphorically speaking, cause I'm not a thug, but my words all turn into a sword when I'm preaching and slaughter these heathens, and then go to war with my demons that tell me to
sell your soul.
Now I couldn't make it more simplified. My soul ain't for sale to the business ties, and I run a small time enterprise, a mom and pop shop to these bigger guys. But I get the whole crowd hypnotized, cause I'm not a soul could ever touch the flow. Looking like my fan base triplified, from the believers to the juggalos, the EDM kids to the fans of rap, and all in between that'll span the map. Now I got the wheel, never hand it back, and I'ma drive like a maniac, and I'ma never give a fuck about what y'all say. Listen, I'ma do me till my dying day. When it all seemed lost, I would find a way. Have my head up on a pillow, but I'm wide awake all night and day. But a little bit of elbow grease from the words to the melodies. I'm stacking chips, so any up like M.O.P. Better bet on me,
you better bet.
Yeah, seen the top and I want that. Hell yeah, I wanna drop with the top back. So I keep on setting goals till I got that. But I'll never sell my soul to a contract. Listen, I'ma go. Listen, I'ma go in. To the day that I win, no one won't say it again. I'm a killer, you know. No one playing with him. With all of these punches, you'll take on a chin. Got him wobbly, looking like you about to fall back. I catch a fatality like Mortal Kombat. I'm keeping my soul, even though they all want that. I never call back when they tell me that.
They be telling me to sell my soul. I hear those voices all around. Yeah. Devil on my shoulder, but I'll never let him try to pull me down. They be telling me to sell my soul. I hear those voices all around. But I'll never let them try to pull me down. Why don't you sell your soul?
Let's get into this. So Chris Webby, Sell Your Soul, man. I absolutely love this, and you guys know how I am about the storytelling. And this is, you know, a classic case of this where, you know, you're just in a boxing ring. I mean, think of the clarity of this. You're in a boxing ring and you're fighting, you know, different things that you face, whether it may be greed, lust, whatever the case may be. And you're fighting these things in order for you to be the authentic you. You know what I mean? So it was definitely a different take as it pertains to Chris Webby, at least for the vids that we have reacted to. But it was nice to see, man. Definitely his flow style was intact, man. He definitely repped the track and ripped the track. And the beat, the music itself, man, was absolutely dope. I love the visuals, and him just going through that progression of dealing with each and every issue head on. Some things he took battle scars from, other things he was able to, you know, just push through. But in the end, he was able to stand his ground. So absolutely dope. And you know, it's amazing that Chris Webby is able to drop this every Wednesday, like just to come up with these ideas and drop these vids. Normally, I don't think they're videos, but just from an art standpoint, that he's able to just keep it flowing, you know. And definitely dope, definitely a lit track, definitely setting the vibe too. And the video was no slouch, so definitely dope. And I happened to you know, just catch this in the update. Definitely wanted to get this out to you so that you guys can take a look and see, man. Chris Webby's definitely doing his thing. He definitely keeps it lit on that channel, man. Every Wednesday he drops a new vid. And so far there's been no drop off with the vids that he's dropped, but this was definitely dope. You know, a lot of symbolism in the track, but his message was strong, man. You have to face those issues, you know, and it really comes down to it. What I mean, when it comes to the industry, what is it that you're willing to give up in order for you to go there? Are you going to stand on your own and make your own way? You know, are you going to sell out to get there? Are you just going to be real about it, you know, and let your craft, let your art speak for itself? So definitely love the message. Definitely love, you know, the artistry in the track. And, you know, it was a lit one for me, man. I absolutely thought it was dope. But you guys let me know in the comments below what you thought about the track. Was it hot? Was it lit? Did you love it? I think that it was dope and came kind of out of left field, because so far, I mean, he's dropped a couple, but not to the aspect of a vid. So this was definitely dope to be able to see. But that's my opinion. You guys let me know what you think. But we're just going to keep it moving. Make sure that you stay locked to this channel. Your video is coming up next. Make sure you smash that like, subscribe if you're new, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Until then, Shady Crew, stay shady out there.